No.
Is it me?
Yes.
We're ready now.
Me sleeping?
Domenico.
And you talking your sleep really bad.
Oh, get this. Domenico, last night.
What did Domenico say? Hold on.
He didn't say anything this time.
What did I say?
You always talk to me.
What did I say?
I have no idea what you say.
Okay, get this. Domenico, I woke up when he was like, I don't know, 3 o'clock, 3:30 in the morning. And all I heard was, he said something in Italian. And it woke me up, and I woke up, and I'm like, what is this? All of a sudden I heard, and he's just a clapping and saying something. I'm like, what the hell is wrong with this kid?
What were you saying?
I have no idea. I never remember what I said during the night.
I think he was dreaming of all the chefs when they were walking around. Oh, yeah. That's what it was.
No, I don't remember that. But I remember my dreams, but I wasn't dreaming bad this night.
I can't stop laughing.
I'm gonna have the duck one.
It'd be fun to have in our chef.
And let's see here. The veal. And can I get some of the wontons?
Yes.
Also, please.
And then I'm going to have black beans.
And the salada?
Yes.
For a starter?
Oh, no, now it's recording. You didn't start recording it.
Yep.
You so missed we'll just, it. It was cool.
Yeah, we'll just do this.
No chicken. And then for
see, I turn it off.
The regular, I'm going to have the tenderloin.
For regular.
Yes.
And do like
a and it's what? Beer.
For regular.
And it's salad, right?
Regular. It's free.
Salad?
No salad. And hot chocolate.
Hot chocolate.
Hot chocolate. Hot chocolate. Can't forget the hot chocolate.
And guess what?
It's free.
It's what, Pia?
It's free.
It's free. It's free. If it wasn't for you, we would have no idea.
Thank you for what?
Aw, Christy. For melting weather.
Ryan, get you up.
It's been so much fun to watch this. When we get back, we all have to sit down and watch it.
She would like.
Like. Someday we all.
Charlene.
Alright, say bye now then.
Alright, I turned it off. What?
She's lying.
No, it's off. It's
there,
off.
It's off.
It's off. What?
Shannon finishes breakfast.
Go ahead and swallow. Swallow, swallow,
stop.
Swallow. Would you care for some bread?
Okay,
have some bread while Domenico
would
is
like
swallowing.
Baby, cannot. Tonight we're gonna
did
dance.
Did you get
for
the
you.
Muscles?
We're gonna do what?
Dance?
Dance.
Y'all are gonna dance for us tonight?
He gets on the table?
Yes?
He's gonna dance.
Oh, the Macarena. The Macarena.
Yes.
The Macarena.
You're gonna join us. You're gonna join us
for the Macarena.
I am.
Macarena, Macarena, Macarena.
It's cool.
It's a raspberry mousse, yeah?
What is this?
Raspberry mousse, onion marmalade.
Raspberry mousse
and onion marmalade.
Right.
You know, only one.
He's Bonnie too.
Oh, only one.
That looks like
it was, last night. We don't do only one.
Does anybody like cherry?
Heather, what did you order?
I ordered baby vegetables.
No,
there's a baby vegetables.
One formal and the other casual.
Look, you got that menu.
It's okay. Don't even.
I shouldn't have given that up.
Whatever you did.
Why? What's wrong with
you? Thank you.
Oh, this is the duckling.
Yes.
That's why I said duckling. What's what?
Right?
How do you spell faux pas? SOCIALBLUNDER.
What?
Yes.
What?
That's what Grandma said. How do you spell faux pas? SOCIALBLUNDER.
Social money.
Thank you.
This is what I did last night.
Are you done?
Just put it like this on the table.
You want my orange?
Wait, if you don't want it, I'll eat your orange and grapefruit. Do you want one of these?
Yes.
A grapefruit and orange? You want either of them?
I'm like
get one, I get the other. I'm taking the orange.
Just bite it off.
Oh, here.
Somebody actually played the piano.
It's really good.
Is it?
Yeah. You got my card, I might order another one.
Thank you, Peter.
Just one.
One
is three. Welcome. One is 3 hours long.
Do you not want your duck, Peter? You didn't like it?
Goodness.
Did you taste it?
You don't like it?
So it was duck.
This
no,
is duck.
No, that's
right?
duck.
This is raspberry.
No, it's turtle.
Turtle. Yeah, they should serve turtle.
Yeah.
From Cayman.
Yeah.
Have you ever had turtle?
Quack, 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 quack.
Heather? Quack, quack, quack. Where are you going?
No more quacking for this duck. I'm quacking straight down my throat.
Ryan, stop.
I think Heather's going to go to the turtle.
She's mad about the turtles.
Oh, well.
I think that's kind of mean.
What are they feeding? But that's what they eat. Mm-hmm.
Like any turtles.
And she was under the impression that these were endangered species and that they shouldn't be killed.
Yeah,
they aren't endangered.
Yes, but that's the whole purpose of the farm.
The whole purpose of the farm is to protect the endangered turtles in the wild.
No, I could have sworn I ordered.
Artichoke?
No, I could have sworn I ordered the duckling.
No, I don't think you did.
I didn't?
Play it back on the tape.
Thank you.
So you didn't record it, remember?
So
that means cheese with cheese.
Oh, Tio. Hi, Tio.
So means cheese.
Yeah, it's a cheese sauce. It's like nachos and tortilla. And
nice Mexican
food. So where are we going tomorrow?
Mexico.
Here.
I can get it.
That asparagus looks great on top. Did you get the beef Wellington?
Veal.
Veal.
Yeah.
Who's gonna cut this for me?
Tonight, Carnival Cruise Line and our executive chefs are very proud to present you a gala Grand Midnight Buffet, a beautiful decorated display of the ice carvings,
there
fruit carvings,
there
vegetable carvings, and food. And will take a place this evening in a boat dining room, Pride and Spirit. But what is very interesting for you this evening, here in a Pride dining room, we will have a photo session of Midnight Buffet. And a photo session also will be from 11:30 p.m. until 12:15 a.m. After that, we will close our dining room for 15 minutes and we will reopen our door again from 12:30 a.m. until 1:30 a.m. for you to destroy that, sorry, to enjoy that beautiful display.
No, they just sit from 12:30 to 1:30, you can come in here.
Just a joke, okay? All right. And so speak will be open for real time only from 11:30 p.m. until 12. And what you can do, you're more than welcome to join them. If you'd like to join them, you're more than welcome to join them. I thank you very much for your attention. You have a great rest of the evening. And please, get your hands together for your waiters.
Yeah! Woo! Embarrassing him. He's so cute. Oh my God.
Heather.
You have to do it with him.
Come on. Come on.
No, it's not part of the show. Can she dance? Heather, go! Oh, go, Heather! Alright, go, come on, go!
Come on, Heather!
Se llama de apellido Vitorino, y en la jura de bandera de muchacho.
Anything.
Go on, Christy.
Over there. Come on, Heather.
Macarena, tu cuerpo, alegría, Macarena.
Know how to pronounce the Italian words. Take advantage.
Problems.
Take advantage. Take advantage of your proximity to someone who speaks Italian.
How do you say
I'm
it again?
Actress. I have to act like I care about these people's problems.
Well, act like you know how to pronounce
it.
Is that
pronounce it again?
Mascarpone.
What is it?
Mascarpone.
Next time you know how to say it.
Don't have the accent.
Act like you care how to pronounce it. Is that better? Is that better?
But it's not perfect.
Wow.
She's not Italian either.
She's not Italian either.
You're not American, so you're not perfect like me either.
They celebrate their special occasions by coming on a cruise.
We have no special occasion.
Oh.
Other like some orange tiramisu. And...
I want tiramisu.
What is it? What's wrong with
it? Tiramisu?
Quit shaking.
Teresa?
I'm not kidding. My hand will not cook.
Teresa, or Heather, do you know what you want for dessert?
I don't think I know anything.
No dessert?
Yeah.
Want some sherbet? That's like the lightest thing on the menu.
Thank you.
There's too many people honeymooning on this thing.
Get some lime sherbet.
Mascarpone.
He wants tiramisu.
Yeah.
Music note. That means we made
it. Shrimp.
Tiramisu.
Ooh, wee. I'll get the spoon.
Oh, hold on. I have to see his.
Take a picture of mine.
I did.
I get your star. I am a star.
We are. That's so cool.
Stop.
What star?
Jack wine glass. Mm-hmm.
Okay, I want to try this. I don't know exactly what
you are going to be so bored watching this thing. Anybody who's
such
not.
A good dessert.
Yeah. It's so good. Even though it's just.
How's yours, Grandma?
How many ways you can ruin coconut?
How's yours, Domenico?
I have like coffee.
Good? How's yours, Damien? Huh? What are you doing? You're the
big guy. Trying to get all the chocolate off. Come on, Damien, take a bite. Get at it, bud.
Is that tiramisu?
Yeah, it's really good.
I know you'll like it.
What did you get, Christy? What did you get?
Chocolate
lychee.
Lychee? Chocolate tray lychee.
Lychee.
He says lychee.
Lychee, very good.
Good.
Do you like it? Did
you like it? There's lychees in there?
Yes.
Lychee, it's a nut.
They're really good.
I like the duck.
Yeah, they're sticking to my esophagus. I can feel them.
Stop it. You guys are so terrible.
This kind of looks like a turtle show. I mean,
That's right.
You know what? If looks could kill, she would have stuck 10,000 daggers right in.
Okay, Ryan, you'll help me.
Him and his sea turtle.
Hold on.
The island I was talking about.
What? Oh. Which island?
Sardinia.
What?
Sardinia?
Oh, okay. But anyway.
Are you allowed to drink wine? Being a guy, you wouldn't understand that stuff anyway.
It is beautiful. This is you in the wind.